gotta keep them on my legs. That's it. It's pretty simple. You know, just things happen for a reason, so just gotta trust the process and get better from here. So a couple areas I gotta improve on, and you know, just when I go to the legs, I get the course. So at the end, you know, thought I'd be able to jump around, but should have tried to run corner faster, got to a leg, but things happen and you just move forward.